Breaking news right now on the college admissions scandal. Robert Frank with the latest details there. Robert.
Hey, Sarah. Well, yes, we have 14 defendants in that case, 13 parents and one coach who have pleaded guilty to charges of mail fraud and honest services mail fraud. And among those pleading guilty are two names that are of interest to our audience. One is Gordon Kaplan. He was the co-chair of the law firm Wilkie Farr. He had agreed to pay this ringleader $75,000 to participate in college entrance exam cheating. And then Felicity Huffman, the actress from Desperate Housewives, she has also pled guilty, and she released a statement. I just want to read you two lines that are of interest here. She says, quote, "I am in full acceptance of my guilt and with deep regret and shame over what I have done. I accept full responsibility for my actions, and I will accept the consequences." More importantly, she says, "I want to apologize to the students who work hard every day to get into college and to their parents who make tremendous sacrifices to support their children and do so honestly." She also goes on to say that her daughter knew absolutely nothing about these actions and that she betrayed her. So, interesting comment from Felicity Huffman there. Again, one of 14 parents who've just pleaded guilty in this case. Guys, back to you.